Hey guys, welcome to the Dress My Craft YouTube channel. Your creative designer Kanika Jain this side, and in this video we shall be talking about the 3-in-1 corner punch from Dress My Craft. Make sure you have subscribed to our channel and turn on the bell notification so you never miss an update from us. So let's get started. So this is how the Dress My Craft 3-in-1 corner punch looks like. So this is one of the basic and must-have craft tools with yourself. Now talking about the features of this tool, first thing is that it has got this anti-slippery pad on the back side, which makes it more user-friendly. And when you work on your table, it makes sure that it doesn't move because of this anti-slippery mat. Then it has got this transparent backing which helps you to align your paper very properly, and you can see that you have inserted your paper in the right manner like this, so you get very neat cut out, and then you can simply cut down your paper or the cardstock. Now this corner rounder can cut as per three sizes, that is 4mm, 7mm and 10mm. So simply you can insert your cardstocks, like here I am inserting on the 4mm side. Here it is getting inserted in the 7mm size, and this one is the 10mm size. So you just need this one rounder and then you can cut three different sizes. So another amazing feature is that it has got some lines here on the area where you need to push down to get the corner rounder. So it helps to get a very fine and amazing grip, and you don't need to apply a lot of pressure. So now I shall show how this works. So here I am taking this cardstock. This is the 250 GSM cardstock. I'm simply inserting it, and then with the help of my right hand thumb, I'll simply punch it out, and see, you are done. It is so easy to work with this punch. Also, you can turn around and see that you have aligned your paper properly and then punch it. This is the 7mm size. Now we shall do the 10mm. So similarly, I'll just punch it out like this again. So here you can see how easy and quick it is to work with this corner rounder. So here I have a 240 GSM pattern pack. This is the Romantic Roses paper from Dress My Craft, and here you can see how easy it was to punch with this as well. The link to buy all these craft supplies is in description box, so you can check that out as well. So onto three sides I punched using the three different mm, that is 4mm, 7mm and 10mm, and here you can see a clear cut difference between the sizes as well. So another way to use is that here I have this card base, and onto one side you can see I have already rounded the corners, but here I am going to take my corner rounder and simply I am going to punch it out like this. And easily using this way, you can just round the corners of your card base as well. So here I created this beautiful card using the 3-in-1 corner rounder. So you can create your flowers or any design like this to make your own embellishments for your card as well. So I took a pink cardstock of the size 2x2 inches, and on the two opposite side I used the corner rounder, and for the orange one I used the 1.5x1.5 square, and for yellow one I used 1x1 inch square. And then I added up a simple sentiment, happy birthday, and tada, the card was ready. So using the 3-in-1 corner rounder, you can create a lot of embellishments as well, and you can do some corner, you can just simply round the corners as well. So here I have this album, and here you can see I have rounded the corners for the album, for the base cardstock, as well as for the pattern paper. You can
fancy as well for the inside. I have done the same. So it adds a lot of element to your projects as well, be it your card or your album or any other project. So this Dressmycraft 3-in-1 corner rounder is one of the basic and must-have tools in your stash. So I hope you enjoyed this video. See you soon. Until next time, till then, happy crafting.